जीएम टूर्नामेंट, वी वेर वेरी हैप्पी एक्साइटेड टू सी सच एन इवेंट टू हैपन इन गोवा. आफ्टर द टूर्नामेंट वॉज गेटिंग ओवर, वी वेज टू थिंक आफ्टर दिस वॉट टू डू. सो वी डिसाइडेड ओके वी विल मीट फ्रिक्वेंटली एवरी वीक एंड डू सम ऑफ द अदर एक्टिविटीज रिलेटेड टू चेस एंड वी विल ऑल्सो एट द सेम टाइम स्टडी फॉर चेस. बट इट वॉज नॉट अ गुड आइडिया जस्ट मीटिंग, सो वी डिसाइडेड टू फॉर्म अ चेस क्लब. सो वी फॉर्म दिस क्वींस चेस एंड कल्चरल क्लब सो दैट अवर सीरियसनेस फॉर दिस इवेंट और वट एवर वी हैव डिसाइडेड वुड बी इन टू पिक्चर. सो वी फॉर्म दिस क्लब एंड देन वी स्टार्टेड स्मॉल स्मॉल एक्टिविटीज लाइक वी हैड ऑन ऑफलाइन टूर्नामेंट्स. देन इन द कोविड टाइम वी हैड मेनी कैन से सीरीज ऑफ टूर्नामेंट्स for the kids because we thought these kids would get bored because they were having a habit of playing every tournament week by week. So we decided to have tournaments week by week and we had really 9 tournaments in a series.
Cultural Club is a team comprising of very hard-working, efficient women who have tirelessly worked in making this chess and cultural club a very prestigious club within a span of 1.5 years. In fact, in the span of 1.5 years, we have won offline tournament to our credit and several online tournaments. In fact, we were the pioneers of the online tournament in Goa. And nothing can deter these women. They're very hardworking. They're very get a lot of inspiration from them. I hope that once the COVID restrictions are relaxed, the pandemic restrictions are relaxed, and once the curve is flattened, I hope that we'll be able to take several workshops, several chess coaching camps, several tournaments, maybe a national tournament, or take a national tournament, and we take this club to a established level wherein we can really contribute to Goa chess in a big way, or maybe national chess. Our intention is to take one national tournament someday. We've got a lot of love and a lot of support from the Goa Chess Association and many business groups who have come forward and given us financial support as well in organizing one online and offline tournament.
Some of the games to know many games. We queens had a vision that we would be some arbiters because most of the time we were participating in most of the events as floor arbiters, but we were not recognized anywhere. So what we decided, we got together some of the queens who like-minded who wanted actually to be on the campus wherever the tournaments were played. So we used to help them right from the beginning when our kids were small. Now the kids are grown up, they are on their own. So we felt that yes, it is time now that we also do something for chess. Though our kids are grown up and they are not playing in these events, but we can always contribute towards chess. Because chess gave us so much of name, so much of friends, so much of identity. And I think we all like-minded people decided to be always together. And we started this club. Basically, this club started growing we wanted to go for many tournaments. And then we realized, yes, instead of sitting outside, is it not fair that we also go into the venue, learn so many things, and we can become arbiters? So I decided, and we discussed in the forums where we thought, yes, we can become arbiters because most of the parents knew chess. So we took help of international arbiter Anand Babu, Bala sir, Sanjay Pilurkar. Bala sir means Mr. Balakrishnan. And we every Friday we meet here and we have a small session where the puzzles are put to us. We try to analyze, we think logically about the games, how you move about, and we came to know a lot of chess Initially, we thought it was an easy job that we could become arbiters easily. No. If we have to prove ourselves on ground, we have to know many, many things. So when on discussions with our international arbiter Anand Babu, with the Balakrishnan sir, with Sanjay, we came to know, yes, we will have to go into the depths of it so that in future we can go as a national arbiters, international arbiters, if we try to prove ourselves. India has got nearly 11 to 12 arbiters, female arbiters. And now it will be a need of our that more contributions are given from women towards this. So we started a small drive. We will see how long it will go, but we are making a lot of efforts. Yes, we will try to prove at least a few among us, at least, not at least, all the seven of us who have joined will be on the venue like arbiters, helping the other organizations, not only the Goan organization, if invited to any organizations who are ready to take our help. That I would be very glad if most of my queens contribute to these things. And I will thank Balakrishnan sir every Friday. Dedicatedly, he comes here. He puts he tells us small stories like kids, and he makes us understand each and every concept here. Even Sanjay, though he is a player, he wanted most of us to come on the floor. He is teaching us all the puzzles, how to go about, how to think. And we are most enthusiastic to learn, eagerly waiting for this Friday to meet and to enjoy the session, whatever they are giving to us.
International tournament jenna organized kele amche all Goa chess federation antenna amka ashi disle ki amhi sedi tosun kai kaam karta so kaam karpachi umedi yegi am kaam karpachi umedi yegi ani ashi disle ki amhi ek baila sathe queens club ek club form karuya tithun ami queens club mhanun form karpachi vichar kela सो तेजेर आम्ही रजिस्टर केले क्लब रजिस्टर केलो मागीर आम्ही 19 डिसेंबराक एक टुर्नामेंट केलो ऑल गोवा टुर्नामेंट केलो मागीर फुडें आम्ही ऑल इंडिया करतली म्हणून रेटिंग टुर्नामेंट विचार करताली तेन्ना लॉकडावन पडलें सो आम्ही ऑनलायनूच स्टार्ट केले ऑनलायन स्टार्ट केले सो फर्स्ट गोंयान फर्स्ट क्विन्स क्लबान ऑनलायन स्टार्ट केले आनी ते मागीर एक दोन तीन आम्ही ऑल गोवा घेवन तेजे वयल्यान आम्ही इंटरनॅशनल घेतलो आनी मागीर नॅशनल घेतलो इंटरनॅशनल घेतलो अशें करून 7-8 टुर्नामेंट आमी केले सो आमकां सक्सेस मेळ्ळें उमेद जाली की आमी केले आनी आमकां खूब ऑल इंडिया चॅस फेडरेशनांतल्यान सुद्दां तुमचोच आमचोच क्लब इंडियेन फर्स्ट आसा कोण आनी कोणें करूंक ना म्हणजे लेडी म्हणजे कोण नाशिल्ली कशी आमीच केल्ले सो आमकां सपोर्ट तेंचे कडल्यानूय मेळ्ळो बरो रिस्पॉन्सूय मेळ्ळो सो अशें करून आतां फुडें विचार आसा इंटरनॅशनल टुर्नामेंट बी करपाचे आमचे रेटिंग टुर्नामेंट बी एज अ सेक्रेटरी म्हटल्यार रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज आसता सो एक टुर्नामेंट ऑर्गनायज केल्यार कशें कितें करपाचें कशें प्लॅनींग करपाचें खंय अमाउंट डिस्ट्रिब्यूट प्रायज मनी कशें करपाचें ते सगळे रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी आनी एज अ टीम वर्क म्हटल्यार आमची टीम बरी आसा सगळीं जाणां सो काम करपाकूय बरें दिसता तेंच्या बरोबर सगळ्यांचो सपोर्ट कितें सांगल्यार सगळीं जाणां एकवट करून ते आमी करता करून घेता फर्स्ट टुर्नामेंट जेन्ना आमी केलो तेन्ना आमी विचार केलो की आमी वीथ म्हणजे लंच प्रोवायड करतली भुरग्यांनी सगळ्या सो 300 प्लेयर्स झाले आमचे 300 प्लेयरांक आमी फूड प्रोवायड केले पयलीं आमी चिंतलेले भुरगीं प्लेयर्सांकूच करतले सो आमी पेरंट्सांक सुद्दां आनी बेस्ट टुर्नामेंट जालो तो वीथ फूड एन ऑल फर्स्ट टुर्नामेंट आमचो बरो सक्सेस मेळ्ळो आमकां सो आमकां तो प्रोत्साहन मेळ्ळो की फुडें आमी कितें तरी करूं शकता
After a particular time, this will go. Otherwise, another 2 more, it's a make wide. Because our A2, check. And Queen B1, check. It's a make. So now what we have to do is, white has to play in such a way that move, make force move and make. There is no option. So this is the way.
सगळीं एकठांय जाता तो केन्ना फ्रायडे येता केन्ना आमी मेळटली केन्ना आमी कितें एक लास्ट संडे आमी पिकनीक प्लॅन केली तेन्ना बरी सगळीं जाणां हांगा बसून उलोवन सगळ्यांनी अरेंज करून सगळी गाडी घेवन बसून बरी मजा करून येयली. सो एक दुसरेंच कशें पयलीं कशें घरानूच आसतालीं भुरगीं भुरग्यांच्या फाटल्यान आतां भुरग्यांनी कमी केलां खेळपाचें. सो आमकां दिसता की आमी कितें तरी करपाचें चॅसा खातीर. पयलीं पॅरंट्स म्हणून आमी काम केलें आतां क्विन्स क्लबाचे मेंबर्स म्हणून आपलें जाता तितलें करपाक एज अ चॅसा तशें इंटरनॅशनल लेवल. सो ट्राय करता आमी रेटींग टुर्नामेंट घेवपाक इंटरनॅ आतां ऑफलायन केन्ना स्टार्ट जाता काय पळयता ऑफलायन स्टार्ट जाल्यार काय इंटरनॅशनल.
It's like a get together so that we can easily get the idea of the serious topic. Chess is a not chess is a mind game, so it's better if we are in positive mood or if we are in energetic or lively mood, then we can understand better. So Bala sir and Velukar sir are guiding us regarding all the rules and regulation, and just we know the chairs, but it's in our way. So nowadays this is a
queen and starts screaming there. Cry, mommy. That is okay. You already gave up on.
Nine, easy.
Done. That is what I think. I mean,
sure. Because generally women are like everyone knows, but here is a different. We all are together and we help each other because it's necessary for our club. It's our club, so we all are together. Let's see.
मी रेखा बाळकृष्ण पोदवाल. गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजमध्ये असिस्टंट हेड फिजिओथेरपिस्ट म्हणून कार्यरत होती. रुग्णांवर उपचार करताना ते यांत्रिकपणे न करता मी त्यांच्याशी संवाद साधायची, त्यांना बोलकं करायची, त्यांचे वेदना दुःख जाणून घ्यायचा प्रयत्न करायची आणि त्याच्यावर उपचार करत असताना सहानुभूतीची फुंकर मारायची. त्यातूनच मला लिखाण सुचत गेलं आणि मी माझी 8 पुस्तके प्रकाशित केली. या लिखाणाबद्दल मला भरभरून प्रतिसाद मिळाला. गोव्याच्या लोकांनी मला अतिशय प्रेम दिलं. मला 2007 स्टेट अवॉर्ड म्हणजे यशोदामिनी मिळालं आणि 2017 नॅशनल अवॉर्ड राष्ट्रीय सेवारत्न पुरस्कार लाभला. आता लिखाणामध्ये जशी मी रस घ्यायची तर जेव्हा क्वीन चेस आणि कल्चरल क्लब याची निर्माण झालं त्यावेळी आपण काहीतरी सहभाग करावा, त्यांना त्याच्यामध्ये भाग घ्यावा, त्यांच्यामध्ये सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रमाचं आयोजन करावं म्हणून मी त्याची सभासद झाली आणि त्याच्या अंतर्गत 2019 माझ्या स्मृतिग्रंथ पुस्तकाचा प्रकाशन सोहळा आम्ही आयोजित केला. आता आमच्या या क्लबच्या अध्यक्षा डॉक्टर रूपा वेलुरकर म्हणजे एक धडाडीचं व्यक्तिमत्व. त्यांनी अनेक बुद्धिबळाचे सामने आयोजित केले आणि आता तर कोविडसारख्या महामारीच्या काळामध्ये त्यांनी ऑनलाईन बुद्धिबळाचे सामने आयोजित केले आणि त्याला प्रचंड प्रतिसाद मिळाला. आमच्या क्वीनचेस आणि कल्चरल क्लबने अल्प काळामध्ये भरभरून यश प्राप्त केलं आणि आता भविष्यातही आमचा हा क्लब यशाची पताका उंच फडकावेल याची मला पूर्णतः आशा आणि अपेक्षा आहे. नमस्कार.
मेरे क्वीन्स क्लब में ट्रेजरर पोस्ट दिया. ट्रेजरर पोस्ट में मैं अच्छा काम निभाऊँ का बोल के मैंने 2 बरस से मेरे को ट्रेजरर पोस्ट दिया. आगे भी मैं कोशिश कर रहा हूँ अच्छा से काम करके हमारा क्वीन्स क्लब को आगे लेके जाने का मेरा बहुत मन में बहुत इच्छा है. ऐसे सब हम लोग को क्वींस क्लब का सब मेंबर्स लोग मिलके हम लोग अच्छा काम करके क्वींस क्लब ऊपर लाने के लिए हमारा कोशिश है। और हमारा क्वींस क्लब में अच्छा अच्छा स्पॉन्सर भी मिलके हम लोग बड़ा बड़ा टूर्नामेंट करने का कोशिश भी कर रहे हैं। इसे क्वींस में और मेंबर्स लोग आने के लिए हमारा बहुत बहुत इच्छा भी है।